So basically, all these YouTubers are making really shitty vlogs and they're getting a shit ton of views, and I just want to know who the fuck watches them. And that's why I want to make a vlog of my own. So in order to be a YouTube vlogger, you just post random clips of cool shit that you've done. So I visited this place that had a shit ton of gold and fountains, and that's exactly what I did. I know I changed an outfit and I put on makeup, but I actually went to the cat cafe the same day.
I'm in a cat cafe right now and it is so cool.
Overall, the cat cafe was really cool. They charged like per minute, but I didn't mind that. It was very interesting, you know, and it was still very cheap.
What are the odds? I found street art of Daenerys Targaryen. That's cool. This. And this is just only part of it. It's the oldest shopping mall in the world. It's like the first shopping mall in the world. Like, that's what I was told. Cute, very cool. Heaven is a place on earth with you.
Tell me all the things you want. That building with the giant ball on top of it is Singer Cafe. It's owned by the guy Singer. He's German. He created the Singer sewing machines. So basically, I didn't mention this, but it's like a book cafe, so people get books while they eat, and they have really good Napoleon, but also the Singer guy right now is obviously dead, but I just like thought to mention it. I'm gonna do a voiceover in this part, because you can't hear me, but I said, just a coffee shop and a van, they're pretty popular.
That's a bus, very good public transportation system here, and that's the Catherine Palace, where the Hermitage is. Catherine Palace, I'm saying Winter Palace. And right there is the square. I didn't go there today, but I got a private tour before, and it was really nice. I've been here before. Than I ever even knew. They say that the world was built for two. Only with living if somebody.
The, you know, singing, the opera itself was phenomenal. I liked the story a lot, and it was like a fairy tale and a very much like fairy tales in Baroque style, so I liked it a lot.